Not only should we embrace change, but we must also create it when it is necessary. Our country is at war, not with other countries, but with our own. We never expected or planned for this type of adversary, the kind that does not think twice when dishing out bullets and sending American heroes to the cemetery.